Since Monday morning, Wanjigi has been a wanted man. Police pitching tent at his palatial residence located at Upper Market Estate in Muthaiga following the discovery of a cache of arms at a building in Malindi suspected to be owned by him. While there were reports that security officers broke into his residence, the authenticity of the reports remained unclear, with journalists denied access to the homestead. Only security vehicles were seen making rounds in and out of the heavily guarded homestead. However, attempts by the officers to arrest Wanjigi may be short-lived, at least for now, after the High Court issued orders barring the police from arresting him until a case he has filed is heard and determined. This is after Wanjigi, through his lawyer Utenda Molo, sought anticipatory orders barring his arrest, accusing the Inspector General of Police and the Director of Public Prosecutions, Keriako Tobiko, of intimidation, harassment, trailing and invading his privacy. Wanjigi further says his life is in danger. In granting Wanjigi the anticipatory orders, High Court Judge Chacha Mwita, for purposes of preventive measures, admitted Wanjigi to a 50,000 shillings cash bail. Justice Mwita further directed the police not to destroy or break any of Wanjigi's property while executing the search warrant they obtained from the courts this morning. Wanjigi, through his lawyer James Sorengo and Otienda Molo, told the court that police had, without a warrant, descended on his property in both Nairobi and Malindi, where they conducted a search without disclosing intentions to him. Wanjigi charging that the motive is actuated by malice and was politically motivated.